This is my Raspberry Pi computer. It's a little embedded Linux PC, and it's about the size of a credit card. But the problem is, it's so light that if you plug something like HDMI into it, the cable weighs a lot more than the computer, so it's all too easy to just yank this thing off your desk. So I made a holder for my other Raspberry Pi computer, and it also has this thing for aiming the camera module wherever I want to aim it. And I want to make another holder. So on this Raspberry Pi, because I didn't have another micro USB connector for the power, I just soldered the power cable straight to test points on the back. And I think I want to mount this one right about here on the board. So to get the hole locations, I don't have any wood screws that actually fit in the holes here, so I'm going to use some machine screws to screw this down. There's stuff on the back on here, so I need to offset this a little bit. And I made these little things, which are just wooden blocks with a hole in them. And then the screw screws directly into a slightly undersized hole in the wood. This thing's going to go here to hold the cables and to line up the holes with where the connectors are. I'll just mark it here. So I cut a notch for the power cable and I rounded these a little bit just to protect the cables. These Ethernet cables have a little tab that needs to be pushed to unhook them from the connector. So I drilled a hole underneath the connector to make it easier to reach under there and push that tab to get it back out. This little block prevents the HDMI connector from being pulled off to the side, and I've drilled holes in it here and here for the power and the sound connector, although I won't need power on this one because it's already hooked up. I gotta scrape the varnish off for the glue to hold. So here's my original camera module holder. The camera module just slid in here and I stuck something behind it to hold it in place. And this one has never been that elegant, so I came up with a new one. On the new one, the camera is just screwed to the front with a couple of small machine screws. And there's a screw through here on the side, which provides a lot of resistance to tilting, so it's fairly stable. So I'll make another one of these, and I'll make video this time. I bought this Wi-Fi adapter, but it only has one of these very thin and fragile connectors on here. So I want to support this a little bit. So I made this bracket to go underneath here, but I have to mount that bracket a fair ways back because otherwise I won't be able to get a USB connector in and out of the bottom socket. So here it is, done with everything plugged in. I'm not going to bother with the little rotating thingy here, because I think the wider holes will be enough to snag the cables if they get pulled up. I added a top cover so I can have the camera module sticking out at the side, which is actually the top. And this is attached to the garage on my rural property, and it's looking out on the driveway. And for the time being, I have a keyboard and monitor hooked up to it just through the initial setup. So it's been a lot of fun hacking around with the Raspberry Pi, so much so that I bought a second one, because this one's tied up here now, and I want another one just to hack around with.